Hi, Boris.
Hey, Kathy, how you doing?
I'm doing good.
Are you excited?
I'm very excited. This looks like a very fun place to go to. I'm looking at a picture of the Encore and the Wynn.
Yeah, absolutely. They're probably one of the most exclusive hotels in Vegas, and it's going to be a location of our new, really cool, very small, very intimate trading seminar that we're going to put together right after the FX show in Vegas in September 25th.
Yes, Sunday, September 25th. You and I both plan to go to Las Vegas. I don't think we've done this in a very long
No,
time.
it's been ages. We haven't done anything live in ages. It's a really great opportunity to kind of just talk to us one-on-one. We're going to keep this to a very small group of select traders, and we hope that you guys are going to have a chance to really get a chance to spend a full day discussing all the various things about trading. Everything you ever wanted to know about trading but were afraid to ask, this is going to be your chance to come and talk to us.
Oh, yes, I'm very excited because I know that I haven't got an opportunity to present with you in a very long time, and I
Right.
know we've only got a few number of seats in this small private session that we're doing. So hopefully we're going to have some very excited traders join us. I
That's
know
right.
that most people are going to be coming off of the Las Vegas Traders Expo, so they already have a lot of good knowledge in the session, and we'll be sitting
Right.
here in Las Vegas talking nothing but trading strategies.
Exactly. It'll be a good opportunity because everybody who's going to be interested in FX is going to be in Vegas anyway. So we thought this would be a great chance for everybody to come out and spend some time with us. So you've been working on some new strategies since last time we did some presentations, right?
Yes, I have,
Yeah.
and I'm very excited about them because I've actually been working on a couple of different things that I'm going to talk about and bring with me to our special session in Las Vegas. Basically, I'm going to be talking about price-based strategies, technical indicator-based strategies, and fundamental-based strategies. Now, you and I both know that we have a very short attention span, so most of our strategies are going to be very short-term in nature. So my price indicator fundamental strategies are primarily used on 5-minute charts. I also have the same for what I call swing trading, which is positions where we hold it for a day or two or three. So if our attendees are interested in that, I've brought a couple of those with me. But I think it's important to kind of delineate between these two, three things because there's many different ways to trade in the markets. So some people who don't want to clutter their charts with technical indicators, with different types of information, and we want to focus exclusively on price, we've basically developed some new strategies for that.
Yeah, that sounds really cool.
And then you know how I'm very fundamentally based, so there's always going to be a little bit
Right.
of that as well.
Right.
So let me just show you one of my newest strategies and just give you a taste of what we're going to be looking at. Now, this is what I call the double E strategy. Now, the double E strategy basically represents double exponential moving averages. So on this chart, you'll see that we use two exponential moving averages, the 20 EMA and the 50 EMA. Now, this is a 30-minute chart of the pound dollar. This double E strategy can be used on a couple of different time frames that I'll be teaching in our Forex Masterclass. We've also got an ADX in the bottom here. So if you notice, this is a little bit of a trend following momentum-based strategy. That's actually one of the things I prefer the most. So we've got a couple of different entry points on this chart. These little circles show the different areas of entry, and the lines show potential places where you would place your stop loss. So if you've ever attended a session I've ever done, you'll know that I bring very clear-cut trading rules that include entry levels as well as where to place your stop as well as how to trail your stop. So all of that is illustrated here on this chart. And in the session, I'll go in much further detail, and that'll just be one of many trading strategies that we cover. What are you going to talk about, Boris?
Ironically enough, everybody thinks that I'm always a short-term trader, and I'm certainly going to bring to the table lots of very short-term trading strategies. And those of you who know me from Flow and follow me on Twitter are going to get tremendous amount of really good insight into how I trade Flow on an everyday basis. We're going to teach you about the three Fs of Flow, which I'm not going to talk to you about now. But there are plenty of you who kind of want to look at more longer-term trades as well. And I'm going to bring some interesting ideas to that end as well, because I'm going to show you some stuff that most people generally do not really pay too much attention to, which is volatility. volatility can be used very effectively to what I call trade what you see, not what you think. This is one of the biggest mistakes that most traders make. They always have an opinion instead of trying to understand what the market's opinion is. And this strategy really helps you refine and understand exactly how to understand the market's opinion and then go with that to try to bank some pips. And it's also can be applied on a much longer term basis. Like you see, for example, this is a 4-hour chart. So you have plenty of time sometimes to make these strategies come alive. As a matter of fact, as you and I are talking today, I'm thinking that your strategy today would have worked like a charm in the pound. And my strategy sort of for sure would have really worked well in the euro, as the euro is blowing out all the resistance levels today, given the fact that, you know, that we have lots of news today.
Yes, actually, I've been trading your strategy in the past couple of weeks, and we've had some really good results, and I'm really excited to share it with everyone that's coming, because if we're doing it well, I'm hoping that everyone can do so as well.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, one of the things that I think everybody should really enjoy is the fact that we don't just analyze the market every single day. We actually really trade it along with you, and that's what we try to bring to the table when we're going to be sitting here with you guys in Vegas. These are hardcore battle-tested strategies, not just figments of our imagination, but actual strategies that we've tested and traded on a day-to-day basis. So hopefully there'll be really valuable information for you to come and learn when you come to see us in Vegas.
So this is just a taste of what you'll get from our exclusive Vegas Forex Masterclass, and Boris and I look very much forward to seeing all of you there. And if you have any questions, feel free to always contact us through bkforexadvisors.com.
Great to see you. We hope to see you guys there.